here we have a 2024 Host Cascade. It's gonna kind of zip you around. There's a bunch of water puddles out here where our weather is working on storming versus snowing versus rain versus a little bit of everything, so bear with me. Nice big propane access there. This appears to be your quick access point. All right, this one does have exterior speakers hanging out, still rocking the white awning. There's another speaker right on the end over there. You know, these ones are a little less common to see, but since we have one in and it is here for stock, I figured I'd zip you through and let you see it. Again, three slide outs. This one does have the generator in back here. And again, I apologize, the ground is pretty darn muddy. So you got the Jenny tucked right in there. Everything as you would expect. Ooh, even you have your quick connect over there. I didn't see that sticking down. So I am gonna stand on this and get you guys kind of in here. I have some tanks hanging out there and you can kind of see the rest of it. The slide-out drawer looks like it's a little bit narrower just because you have some of your compartment tanks. So that is one change. I do have the digital door locks. And I'm going to zip right on in here. You have slide-out controls, lights. Let's turn our power on and get the party started. All right, so when you walk straight on in here, sorry, closing the door. You have your recliners, your L-shaped dinette, and then the television's hanging right out here. So now let's backtrack a little bit, show you some of the storage that they have. Again, infinitely adjustable shelves. Kind of jumps into this side and it goes over to here. Spinning around, nice sink top covers. You have the rest of your goodies down here, owner's manual, backup camera, all that good stuff. This is the induction cooktop. Even comes with this nifty little magnet, tells you if you're ready to rock and roll. Convection microwave up top. Again, traditional kitchen storage. All right, I've been quiet. Here it is, brand new white countertops. They come with this nifty plastic wrap on all of them. I pulled some of them off in the last camper we looked at. This one I kind of left on. One of the things we noticed when we were getting these things in from Host from time to time is you'd have some damaged countertops. And that's just in transit. Sometimes they didn't lock the tables down in the dinettes well enough and they'd bump and move around, and this should prevent that. Nice big 12 volt refrigerators. Adds a ton of space. Way more efficient, much quieter. There is a nice exhaust vent right here, which is essentially right in the kitchen area. So that'll help you out a bunch. These are recliners. You can pull the ripcord right there on the side. It'll recline, relax. You do in the middle have a table connect. So if you wanted to move this table that's mounted right in here, you could put it on the recliners and you are good to go. So you do get some storage above your seating area. Nice little trick with this mirror over here. You can kind of see me hanging out there. Again, chairs are facing the television, so that's pretty advantageous for a lot of people. That is one of the reasons the Yukon is so popular, is you actually are looking directly back at it. The television, that is. I suppose I should pop this on. It gets weights for you, 4,000 pounds, so this one will save you a little bit of weight compared to some of the bigger, heavier ones. Generator start. True Level. Looks like they got traditional solar on this one. I don't believe this one has any off-grid packages, whereas the last one we did. Don't necessarily need it, but with the solar panels on there and the 12-volt fridge, you should be able to zip around off-grid just fine. And if you need more power for the AC, you just turn the Jenny on. Again, white countertops in the bathroom. John is pretty straightforward. A little bit abbreviated storage. They've got our screws off, so that way we can access our water heater down below. Again, as I said, it's been snowing slash raining slash doing a little bit of everything around here. Magnetic door, which makes the bathroom pretty darn big. Looks like we've got the same shower surround, same bubble dome. And if I'm gonna stand in here, kind of show you what it looks like. Hopefully you can see this. I'm gonna duck a little because I'm the full 6 foot tall, but if you're doing it like this, plenty spacious, especially for a truck camper. I have no complaints there. All right, inverter control, light switches. Again, just standing here looking forward. The unique thing about this one is the only entryway is, of course, on your left-hand side. So that is how you jump into the bedroom. But then, of course, with this configuration, you do not have the bathroom right by the bedroom, which is also kind of advantageous to some people. Now, this one's decked out in the traditional queen. 110 power up top. Looks like they've got the blanket inside there. Let's get you into some more storage in here. You can kind of see what you got utilizing all of their space. This has got more of a traditional truck camper flip up there. Let's you use it for whatever it is you do need to use it for. A little bit more storage. There's a hang bar right in there. You can kind of take a look. And again, right up by your head, you've got a shelf, you've got power. So if you guys were to need that for a sleep machine, you've got that going. As always, screen and a blackout shade. Again, ducted AC. So this is coming off the air conditioner. And then over here, you've got your place for your inverted television. So you can pop off and use that. Turn off that antenna magnifier. So if I'm coming out of the bed, just sitting here, this thing is pretty darn big. Very wide open, very spacious. Nice L-shaped dinette here. Gives you a place to eat, play card games, board games, whatever the case may be. You've got your two recliners that'll give you tons of space. And this is one hell of a truck camper. I don't see these too often. I do intend on getting a Tahoe in here, probably a short bed option, just so we can get one in, get one ready to rock and roll for anyone who might want it. But until then, thanks for watching, like and subscribe.